light screen overhead. It's colors of a prairie. Some people see wheat when they see the chevron design. Some certain owners have put higher wattage bulbs in here. So since we're on the historic register, if you don't change the screen, it's the same.
They weren't part of this house.
No.
Okay.
No, not originally.
So they didn't quite fit in?
No, not quite. The Wright Foundation, of course, has to approve anything.
Right.
Even looks like Frank Lloyd Wright's.
Inside the house. And so the robin's egg blue that has the white put over it and dabbed off with newspaper, or the yellow ochre that has the same trim, it's a really neat effect. All the trim is red gum throughout here. The lighting mimics the stained glass you'll find elsewhere, and it, that square theme that is all through this house signifies integrity. That was one of the design themes for this house. Many of the Wright homes you visit have other shapes that he has used for them, but this one's a square. Thank you.
picture is actually original to the Allens. They bought it for the home.
They were, man. Mr. Allen was just a little over 5 feet.
Wow.
And I'm guessing Mrs. Allen was similar.
Yeah.
Now, looking at his portrait in the, you know, that you saw earlier, maybe tour down that way, he looks like a much taller dog. Tall.
Picture's taken.
Yeah.
I'm screaming. You're good.
Yes, one of the nostrils. You've heard that term.
Yeah.
One of the nostrils of the hall. Or the, yes, you're right. The other nostril.
Yeah.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Was he an only child?
Or he had
a sister, huh?
No, she was.
Oh, this is the lady that lived here.
This is the daughter.
Henrietta, okay.
She was the third of the four children that they had.
Oh, wow.
The only girl, the only one that lived to adulthood.
Is that a portrait of her?
Mm-hmm. That's her older. Here's a photograph of her.
Oh, man.
She was 18 when they moved into the house and the boys had all died by that time.
Aww.
So the only one.
Time was a kid's room, and they wanted to do things for the kids, so they glued mirrors onto here to make it a little bit more modern in the 80s. And we leave it that way because we get a lot of design students through here and architectural students. So we teach them about the importance of maintaining the plywood or anything that will allow you to maintain the original integrity and not damage it. But because those mirrors were there, take a look at how bright the gold is on that mortar. So the same mortar is downstairs in the entryway. Yeah, but it's
library as well.
And it's much darker. So I think their early on relationship, he said yes to making changes because he really enjoyed that. So that was a bigger bathroom. So the tub there is 4.5 feet long as opposed to
the proportion. Right up into including the plot plan of the house, if you were to see the architectural drawings. Mm-hmm. So he kept that same theme. Each Frank Lloyd Wright house had a different theme, and this one happened to be the square.